research enables you to learn new spells and acquire new units. The culture and tome you have chosen for your faction determine the initial skills you can unlock through arcane research. Your empire will research the skill over time using your knowledge income. Once the research is completed, you will choose between three new skills. You have gathered a large amount of Imperium. This represents the influence you have over the world. You can use it to acquire new cities, unlock new Empire skills, or speed up city growth. Stability measures how happy the people in your cities are. Outside of dark cultures, which do not suffer from low stability penalties, you generally want to keep your stability high. This city has grown and gained a new population. Each additional population enables you to expand the city's domain by placing a province improvement. Every province has different features, which determine what type of improvement can be built in it. This is the Empire Development Tree. Here you will specialize your empire towards certain playstyles. Increase your empire's affinity to open more options. You will progress toward unlocking your next Empire skill every turn, depending on your affinity values. Once unlocked, you can spend Imperium to obtain the Empire skill. Unlike research, the Empire skills provide more passive bonuses and activate immediately upon selection. Choosing a tome will alter your affinity, which represents your attunement to specific cosmic forces. It can also be altered by picking a signature skill for your ruler. You will require a large amount of specific affinity to unlock higher tiers of tomes. You have discovered an ancient wonder. It now needs to be explored before it can be claimed, though only armies led by a hero can explore ancient wonders. While exploring, you can encounter obstacles which can be overcome in various ways, though they can always be cleared through combat. You have selected a magic material. These have various unique effects if acquired via annexation or through trade. Gathering all materials from a category will yield a powerful empire-wide bonus. This is your spell list. You can cast various spells from here to bolster your units and cities, or to smite your enemies. That you have gotten a second scout, you will need more powerful armies to claim the valuable locations you may come across in the realm. Bear in mind, scouts are not meant for combat, so build your army wisely. You have selected a hero. Heroes lead your armies around the world. Only they have the authority to explore ancient wonders, construct outposts, or start a siege.
Thank you. Okay.
Enchantments are spells which allow you to empower your armies. They apply to all units with a specific role and cost upkeep for each unit.